Airbnb comes with some free coffee certificates from this awesome little place called the Mess Hall.
Thank you, Melbourne.
We are just marveling at the mass of giant jellyfish that are all over just under the surface of the water in the marina. Take this awesome tram around the city. Imagine the city circle tram is quite popular. Kate needs a new pack, so we're shopping our way around the city. Kathmandu, a New Zealand-based outdoor gear store that's got really great gear.
We have a winner.
That's Curtis from Kathmandu.
Hey!
A lot of help. Come to Kathmandu in Melbourne. He'll give you a pack. These are jaffles. They're a uniquely Australian thing that's kind of like a panini.
Yeah.
That is a lovely Wagyu porterhouse.
Chicken parm.
And chicken parm. What do you think about your muscles, Harrell? Tickets to the theater. We're checking out the 20-year celebration for the Queen Victoria Night Market. These are yummy.
This is a really cool inside market. I like it.
Best collection we've seen in all of Australia. This is amazing. Ahi poke bowl.
Very good.
Mahalo. Awesome street art here in Melbourne.
International Women's Day.
The
thumbs up and subscribe.
No, that was good.